And I've been waiting to play the celebrity game for 10 years, so it's cool to finally be here and do it in my hometown.